So, any better?
Yeah, thanks. Wine's revived me a bit.
This plonk could revive a corpse. An exquisitely rank vintage. You know what, though? It's good at last to taste something real. So, have at it. Tell me what the blazes just happened. Your brand's gone. Guessing that's a good sign?
First off, you tell me what it's like to have a heart of stone.
It's wonderful at the start. You feel no fear, no angst, but also no concern. No care for anyone, not even those you loved. And gradually, you lose them. Well, you know how it ended.
What about your senses? Taste, smell?
All there. At first, I savored the world like never before. It was stronger, more clear.
How's that possible?
I did not wish for a heart of stone. That was a mere side effect. I wished to win back Iris's hand and have my fortune restored. And then to live like there was no tomorrow. And thus I lived until I ceased to feel anything at all. What a joy to be done with it. Because I am done, right? Will you tell me what happened?
Odim decided to have some fun at my expense. Devised a game I was supposed to lose. Seems he'd forgotten the training you put me through in doing the undoable.
So only to protect myself. In doing so, I put you in harm's way. Forgive me.
Well, don't have to worry about him anymore. You're safe and free.
I thank you. Though I've no notion what to do with this freedom now. Mira took everything. Everything I loved. All I held dear.
Not true. Got your heart back.
A bitter victory. Now at last I sense how much I've lost. I have a heart again. Yet all it feels is grief, sadness, and defeat. My life is a ruin.
You've handled tougher situations. You'll figure this one out. Got a company of faithful comrades waiting. Got a home, your fortune?
No. I cannot live as I did before.
So what'll you do?
I don't know. But one thing's clear. It's time I took fate into my own hands. Lived life anew. And truly, this time.
Sounds like a plan.
I'll never forget what you did for me, Witcher. I have something for you.
Can't accept this.
You can, and must. This saber's been in my family for generations. Even when I'd lost all else, it remained at my side. Means a great deal to me.
All the more reason why I can't take it.
Do me the honor. This'll mark the start of my new life. And such a weapon could be right useful to you.
Thank you.
Ow!
Sorry.
You needn't be. I thank you again, Geralt. And good luck on the path.
Good luck to you too.